Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better. Nothing feels better than this. Nothing feels better.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Welcome back to it. So, filming this video Tuesday, January 18th. Y'all are seeing this Monday of next week. So, I wanted to go ahead and film a video for next week so I can take a break from a couple of days from filming a video and having to like worry about getting the video up before like next, worry about having to film a video before next week and everything. So yeah. So if I look crazy, it's because I had on makeup, I had on foundation, I had on this lipstick. It's a lip duo. It has lip gloss and lipstick. I use the lipstick part of it. It is LA Colors Lip Duo. It is the color called Vibe. This might be backwards, but if I can focus it. I'll take a picture of it and insert it right here. And then a picture of me with some makeup on, a hat on. So here are the two pictures. Okay, so those are the two pictures. Yeah, the name of this lipstick is Vibe. I got this for Christmas. This was in my stocking. And I also had on mascara, if y'all couldn't tell too. This is why it probably looks, my eyes look weird. Because, let me just show you the first makeup remover wipe I had to use. I had to use two. Y'all tell? And then the other side. Yeah. I had a bunch on, but it's because I was going to take pictures. I ended up taking a picture that I went on the internet and I converted it into a GIF, whatever you want to call it. And then I took the video part of it. I put it on Instagram. I used an Instagram filter, and then I added the song Just to See Smile You by Tim McGraw to it, and then I posted that to my Instagram story. Which, if y'all don't follow me, go follow me on Instagram. My Instagram is KaylinWatson5. The link to all my social medias are always down in the description box down below. There are all my link trees, so go follow me on everything you want to. I have my TikTok on there. Have my Spotify, I believe, on there. My second YouTube channel. My Instagram. Basically, almost everything I have it on that link tree. So, just click that link down below and it'll take you to where all my social medias are linked. But, don't know what this video is going to be. But right now, I'm going to finish watching this video before I finish filming this video that I'm filming right now. I'm watching a video from the YouTube channel, YouTuber called Jasko, spelled J-A-S-K-O. It is a video titled Most Terrifying Randonautica Experience, Stalked in Creepy Forest Alone. And it's an hour and 30 minutes, so an hour and a half. So I'm going to go to finish watching this. I'm only like 4 minutes in, so I'll see y'all within like 2 hours, hopefully, of, because I might see somebody else might post another video that I want to watch, so you never know. But I'll give y'all an update once I'm done watching this video. I'll see y'all in the next clip. Okay guys, so I ended that last clip at like 2:40 p.m. It is now 5:09 p.m. The same day. There's 3 hours later. Well, 2 hours later. 2.5 hours later, almost.
I didn't realize I was going to spend that much time watching YouTube. And then I haven't been watching YouTube for like the past 10 to 15 minutes. I just been on my phone looking at Instagram. Because I didn't want to continue filming this video. But I'm fixing, or not fixing, like has in like 10 minutes. I'm gonna go get dinner at 6:05-ish. So I have like an hour left to wait to get dinner, but I don't know what this is right here, but I know for sure this is a pimple, so. I know. I washed my face. I take showers and I washed my face, so I don't know why. I do drink pop, so that can be another one, and I have been stressed a lot lately, but, and that could be a cause of my acne problems, is drinking lots and lots of pop, and being stressed 24/7. But, I'll actually start recording again whenever I get my, while I was watching the Yoska video that I was telling y'all about, I colored this while I was watching it. Took me like 30 minutes, so not that long. But I almost used up my entire red colored pencil. I had another one, but that one's almost used up too, so. Yeah. But I'll pick my phone, because if y'all don't know, film off videos off of my phone, so I'll pick my phone back up and start recording again once I get my food and everything. I'm getting Sonic, so yeah. I'll see y'all whenever I got my food and everything. Actually, no, because my mom will be here. If I can, I'll do like a little time-lapse of me eating. But if I can't, y'all will see the next clip will be whenever my mom falls asleep or whenever, or tomorrow. Because my mom has work tomorrow, but I'll let y'all know. I'll film like a minute maximum clip of if I can do a time lapse or if I'm going to wait to start recording until my mom falls asleep, what's going to happen. But I'll see y'all in the next clip for sure. Okay, guys. So the last clip y'all saw was for me yesterday, January 18th at like 5:12 p.m. It is now tomorrow, okay, the next day at 1:55 p.m. The reason I didn't record anything else after that last clip yesterday was because me and my mom got into a huge fight. Still mad at her. I act like I have it. I'm not still mad at her because she came home on lunch break, was it 30 minutes ago? And I acted like I wasn't mad at her, but I was. So she doesn't know I'm still mad at her. But during that process, when I was mad at my mom, I took to see if my mom, or mom, to see if my phone had a phone update, and it did. So I could have picked my phone back up and started recording, but I like to check to make sure my phone doesn't have any updates, because if I don't, I'm afraid that if I don't update it when it needs to be updated, that my phone will become screwed up, because I'm pretty sure that's how my mom's old phone became screwed up and everything, is because she wasn't updating it at the times it needed to be updated, so I'm trying to make sure my phone doesn't do that. But I got out of the shower, it was an hour and a half ago. I just brushed my hair. I like to put in I use the Suave Kiss because it's the biggest ball I could find at my Walmart of a hair detangler. So I had to go with a Kiss detangler, but I put this in my hair, so watering. And I like to keep my shirt off while my hair is drying. Number one, because I'm always hot when I get out of the shower. And number two is because I just don't want to put on the shirt until my hair's done. I don't know why. I just don't. But my hair looks wet is probably because it does look wet, because it was still like kind of dry when I sprayed this detangler through on my hair, and I sprayed on a little too much. So yeah, but that's what's been going on. But yeah, my phone had an update. I'm still trying, because it updated like the appearance and everything. It updated the way, because like the recording time, like it's been 2 minutes and 40 seconds on the recording. The recording time used to be at the bottom, now it's at the top. So I have to get used to it being right here where my finger is. But yeah, it's weird. I still have to get used to it and everything. Which is why I hate when my phone has to do like an update, because I'm scared that it's going to be an appearance update and everything, but I'm getting used to it. But I'm going to go watch more YouTube. I'll end this clip later today sometime. Or end this clip. I'll end this video sometime later today. But I'll see y'all when in this clip. In the next clip, my hair should be dry and I should have my shirt on by then. And I should be like, just, I don't know, done with all my hair to dry. I don't know. I'm still kind of like out of it because I'm still like tired, because I woke up at like 11:30 today and I've been waking up by like 9:30 today. Slept an extra 2 hours. But I'm going to end this clip and I'll see y'all in the next one whenever I have my shirt on. My hair is fully dried for sure. See y'all in the next clip. Okay guys, so it's been a couple of hours since the last clip. I now have a shirt on and my hair is now dry. I blow dried my hair. I never blow dried my hair, so this is like the first time I blow dried my hair in like 6-7 months, because I don't know, I let my hair usually like air dry, so this is like the first time I let my hair like air dry, or this is the first time I blow dried my hair. I can't talk. The first time I blow dried my hair. But as y'all know, I said in the last clip that I was going to end this video the next time y'all see me. It's been a couple hours. I've just been watching YouTube. I was watching a podcast that Jensen Ackles was on. So I watched that. And then I went on TikTok. Was on TikTok and all that. So yeah. But I'm gonna go ahead and bring this video to a close. But I'll see y'all in a couple of days with another video. Until then, guys, peace. I love y'all. Bye, guys.